What's it really like to be financially free? It's not what most people think. You don't change as a person. I've had times in my life, economic challenges in my life, where I didn't have two nickels to rub together. I was up at 2 a.m. worrying about the rent or a credit card bill or taking care of family responsibilities and stuff. Wasn't always fun. And I always remember the stress of financial worry. But that changed once. Once I had my mentor, I learned sales. You guys know I talk about how sales is essential. Nobody else wants to talk about it because it takes a little time of work and study. I've devoted my life to finding out the science and the art of persuasion and influence, how to represent the products that I sell. In my case, I love talking about real estate. I love sales training. I love mentoring people in business. I've devoted my life to studying this. My business changed, especially after I met my mentor. And I'm always, listen, it doesn't have to be me, but find somebody who's genuine, who's authentic, who's transparent with you and is accountable to you, and learn and shorten the learning curve from that person. But the real text of what I want to speak about today is once you've made it, when you have more money than you need, when you're debt-free, and I'm big about debt-free, and when I say debt-free, no credit cards, no mortgages, you don't owe anybody anything. You can pay for things in cash. Even when you use a credit card, you pay it off in 30 days. You can drive bigger, safer, nicer vehicles. You can live in nicer places. You can eat in better restaurants and things. But it doesn't change you as a person. I don't need bling bling. I don't need a lot of materialism. You give me a pair of running shoes and let me listen to some good Apple tunes or something on my watch, and I'm a pretty happy dude. I don't need the bling bling. I don't need the fancy stuff. It's the best thing about being financially successful is the freedom from not having to worry, the freedom to know that you can take care of your responsibilities, the freedom to know if a washing machine or a car or something breaks, you can go out and buy a new one. You have the credit, you have the cash. That's it. Money makes a good man better and a bad man or person worse. Okay. It doesn't change you as a person. It removes the worry. It removes the stress. And you can concentrate on the things that are most important in your life, your responsibilities to your family, to yourself, to your own health, and the things that are real, that you, and you can work. I like to do a lot of nonprofits and help a lot of different organizations and things like that. I have the time. I have the flexibility to do it. That's the beauty of having financial freedom, not sitting in front of a fancy Rolls Royce or Bentley car or a private jet or something like that. And maybe I'm being a little too subjective here. Okay. If that's important to them, that's okay. But to me, it's about the freedom from worry and to know that you can live life under your own terms. This is Claude Diamond, kind of a little serious talk, but I think it needs to be said once in a while what it's all about. We all work hard. What are we working hard for? That peace of mind, because nobody deserves success more than you. I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Go to my webpage, tons of ClaudeDiamond.com. Got tons of free stuff there for you. I got some great packages on gut sales, real estate, consulting, things like that. And have a good day. Thanks for joining me. Give me a thumbs up and share this with your friends if you like these videos. Bye-bye.